The Mark as Final feature in PowerPoint 2007 lets the user know it's a final draft, this presentation. In other words, it says, hey, this is it, don't make any more changes. In fact, it locks it down as a read-only file. Well, that is, without a password. I mean, they can still unlock it, and I'll show you how to do it in just a second. But first, let's go ahead and mark this as the final draft. To do that, come up here, click on the Office logo button, go down to Prepare, and then click on Mark as Final. Again, it says, let readers know the presentation is final and make it read-only. Click on it. This presentation will be marked as final and then saved. Click OK. The document has been marked. I'm OK with that. And it does two things. First of all, up at the top, I don't have access to any of the formatting features. So if I come in here and I try to make changes, like hitting the delete key on the keyboard, I can't do it. And let me click off in a blank area. So if I can't make any changes to it, and I'm wondering what the heck's going on, well, you can look down here in the stat bar and look at this little icon. When I hover over it, the screen tip says, marked as final. Well, I'm stuck, right? No, it's just an indicator saying, look, don't mess with it. But if I really want to mess with it, I can just come up here to the Office logo, go back to where somebody marked it as final, and go ahead and click on it again. And now it removes the mark, so it's no longer final. I can come in here. I've got access now to the formatting features up on the ribbon, make my changes, do whatever I want, and then, well, mark it myself as final when I'm finished. And you can see, of course, the Mark as Final logo is no longer down there on the window frame. Thanks for watching. Hey, as a quick reminder, if you like my video, please give it a thumbs up. You can also click on me and subscribe to my channel, get notified of the latest videos, and for only $2 a month, you can have access to all my Microsoft Office training videos.